Retro here, and this is Valentine's Day. Now, you might think, why this game, Valentine's Day? Well, I'm going to show you what I mean. Now, if you know about the lore, you'll understand it pretty quickly. But here we have, I'll admit this exactly how I want to make it out with. I said it to be on normal, so it means it will be an actual fight. Hopefully. Yeah, it's right there. So, it shows there. It's gonna be that. But I don't think it's gonna be, because as I remember on normal, it is pretty hard to go. Actually, it's gentle hard. What will happen with gentle hard? That's also sad. Anyway, but pretty much, maybe we shouldn't have it on hard. I remember they do hit like a truck on normal. But yeah, pretty much we're gonna be versing an Archlector. And that doesn't sound that good, does it? So what we're gonna do, we're gonna be kind and we're gonna give him an additional guard. Now you may ask, why? Why give them an advantage? Well, I'm going to show you now. Basically, we have Vlad von Karstein, one of the most known Karsteins in the Warhammer lore, before they were, well, they were kind of written out, apart from one Karstein. That was actually one of the main causes for Nagash's resurrection. So is that. But alongside Vlad, we have Isabella von Karstein. Now, you might be asking, or you might be curious in, how is this still got anything to do involving vampires today? I mean, they're vampires. And people who sort of don't know the lore will be still even more confused, but I'll explain it to you now. Basically, Vlad was a lord in Sylvaneth. Oh, in Sylvanus. I don't know that. It's, I can never remember the name of it, but it's something like one of them two. And one day, a noble woman by the name of Isabella appeared. And after a few meetings, they both realised they sort of belong to each other, but she's human, he's a vampire. So he basically gave her the choice to be with him forever. And she said, yes. And so that's what led to him giving her the blood kiss, which turned her into a vampire. And which made her become part of the Karstein family. Yeah, just come on. I experienced that bit then. So yeah, so we're having probably more, in my opinion, and probably a lot of other people's opinions as well, probably the strongest married couple you are ever going to encounter in the old Warhammer lore is the von Karstein bloodline. And we are going to go for it right now. So we don't have control of this army. See, there's she's going to do her own thing. She is a wizard. Ooh, spellcaster. Now, I've never been Isabella before in any matches. That's why I've gone with Vlad, because I have. And they're both, I guess they're both pretty good in the main game themselves. If both their armies are in the same battle, all their armies gain a huge buff in their attack and everything. And it's just, and it's supposed, it sounds really good. Hopefully it is. But alright, so we are now going to face against an Archlector and a Warrior Priest. How is this going to go? Well, this bond of husband and wife, and I guess some form of love, I guess. Because it probably is. They got married and stuff like that. So, let's see. Can vampiric love beat the Empire's light? Let's find out. Now, I do apologize, because the original idea that I was having Valentine's Day is my girlfriend pretty much said yes, she was willing to actually speak in the video as well, and we were going to do the Final Fantasy XIV event. However, her PS4 is being cleaned, and it's not going to appear, it's not going to be ready to be used again until evening time. But by the time I would have been there, and it does that during the, some weird reason it just does that sometimes. Now, might have been a bit of a tad mistake, because if I can remember in the last one, it was quite painful to verse. Okay, so we have these two. Okay, so we have, the Karnstein ring. Now, you may realise this has actually changed a little bit, because in the first game, it gave you healing. This seems to reduce the damage, gives you a lot more damage resistance, but you also have this, which decreases melee attack, so you can give yourself pretty nice buffs. And, wow, there's a lot of stuff here. Ah, Gears and the Gash. Alright. So we have this. So, we potentially have this to use on her, and she'll have some drama. Okay. So, as you may know, I did do some of the Lord duels using this game. Because it was a pretty good capability, it was a good advantage. Oh, wow. I think we've got the buff. Okay, I want to try. Okay, and let's see how it looks like in slow motion. Oh, the gaze on the cat. There it goes. Give me a good look. Oh, yes. Okay, we're going to fast forward it a little bit. Okay. That's the radius for any spells that he has that affects just him. Okay, this is gonna go pretty rough. Okay, what is this? Wind and magic. What's this do? 3, 2, 1. What will it do? Not what I expected. What the? Are they running away? Oh god, they're running away. No. We are going to carefully make our way to... Okay, we're gonna run for them. No, I cannot let you... Wait. It can also raise the dead as well. I didn't know any of these abilities. Wow. Ooh. Only if I knew about that one. Alrighty. We are going to buff the lovely one, Isabel. How many kind of spells do they have? Hey, you know what? We're gonna. No. Yes. No. No. Dang it. Where am I going? Wow. Oh, wow. Now, I will say this in advance. I haven't tried the Vampire Kings in the Mortal Empires DLC, and wow, I'm seeing, okay, and being the wonderful husband, we are going to dive back in my big nasty glowing sword. Wow, there you have it. Let's try something a little bit more extreme. Actually, you know what? We're not going to. We're going to keep it short and simple. Because you've seen how this is... Actually, you know what? What am I saying? Let's end the battle with Gas Souls, and we're going to vamp up a little bit. You know, so at least we can actually potentially get a much better... object card, we can get ourselves a better viewpoint. So what we're gonna do, I'm gonna pause the recording, and I am going to pause the recording and get the next part sorted out, ready to show people. And I think I've got my key. I've got something a bit stuck on me. Yeah, I got the cable stuck around me. So weird. Alright folks, so I'm gonna quickly set up the next one and we're gonna see just how much these gonna take. So we're gonna keep him because he was actually pretty good, but we might get rid of him, or maybe we might expand on that. So okay folks, so just stay where you are. I'm gonna sort out the army. Now it's gonna be instantaneous for you, but it's gonna be a few minutes for me. So yeah. So just stay there folks. Alrighty folks, so straight back into it. And this has been the change. We've added the battle power has actually scaled 50-50. And I'm just gonna apply to something, because my friend it's fine, it's just that I should be busy, just been occupying herself since the PS4 that she uses is being cleaned still. So yeah, but I'm gonna talk to her and hopefully see if I can convince her to agree to you in a video where she speaks. But it's not a Valentine's special. Okay. I just have this one first. I just realized I could pause it, but I don't know. There's something about it I didn't want to pause it again, just in case if I end up losing anything. Because it has happened before when you pause the recording for a few seconds and you look back, suddenly find that the game's crashed and you've lost your video because you put it on pause. Just doing a quick I'm pretty slow typing at the moment because it is late. And I'll find out actually what time it is when I reply to this message. It's just a bit of a night owl. And so am I, so I can't really say much. It is bloody hell. 18:03 AM at this current time of being. Okay, so this is gonna be interesting because we have a weird advantage. Okay. Let me see the eyes of Nagash spew out from wow. Perfect synergy. Oh, until when that happens. Okay, I can do that. Okay. Let's see. Oh my. Oh, it's even more perfect synergy. I am so happy right now. It seems like the vampiric wife has it all in timing. Believe it or not, she's actually really, really painful to us. But Vlad, oh boy, if you want to someone who is just pure close combat specialist, look no further. Vlad with his weapons will just dominate. In fact, in the first game, he could basically take on like half an army on his own. Because his ring gives health regen when you're not, it's in general. And his sword, which still counts in this game, actually gives... Damn, what's it give? I just realized it's still in, it's still in slow motion. I was wondering why then it was taking so long to reach. Okay. What's this then? No, that's not it. Okay. Oh, wow. That may have not been the best idea in the world. Okay. Oh my god, this could not. This might go a little bad. Okay. He must fight. Husband and wife, please let the power of men work. You see, you're not gonna hear me say that much. Hey. What's the power of zombies? Wow. Okay, it seems like they have some pretty good advantage, but we have the power of zombies. Let me have my army of zombies and I will show you something unbelievable and full of wonder. Let me stare at you. Oh my god, I can't do anything for loving it. Oh wow. Now, bear in mind, folks, this was a 50-50 and it still is. You see up there? It's a 50-50. Oh, see, because it shows that mana because we have zombies on the field. That is why. Oh my word. They're barely taking any damage. You know what? Because I feel a little evil. I'm going to give that power to Isabel. Yeah. Now, like, everyone doesn't know that I'm doing this. Ooh. Yeah, you're getting rid of that. Yep. Something just distracted my... Something just brought my attention to the phone for a moment. Wow. Okay, we've got one warrior priest down. Let's fast forward it a bit, see what happens. Wow. Okay. Vlad. You're gonna work your way towards him. And you're gonna kick his ass. This is just amazing. Because I can see now the vampire counts in this game. Or in this expansion pack. No, expansion pack, no. The DLC to the second Total War Warhammer 2 game. Ow. Funny button, my chair. That they've managed to make a team that's already unbelievable and have managed to create something so wonderful. Wow. We were heavily outnumbered. Zombies, these ones, are really weak. I mean, you can literally just mow them down. Where's the leader? Actually, where's Isabel? Her health is back full. This is the power. Wow. You see there, yeah, you get the advantage, you get the buffs, because the buff, and there's different armors still above there. Wow. My word. I think it's safe to say nothing can destroy their bond. You have seen the strongest married couple in the Warhammer world. And yeah, wow. They lost all five of the units. Well, actually, they all got badly weakened. But yeah, so, as a Valentine's message, I guess, that's just how strong vampiric love can be. It took down so many of them, and they can just keep walking the floor. Keep walking along them with just ease. Walking over them, that's it. Alrighty then. So, there we have had the Valentine's special. I will be, said I was speaking to my girlfriend, seeing if, see if I can convince her to actually do a vocal video with me on a game or just anything really. I will word and see if I can do that, cause it'd be nice to do a video with someone else talking again. Alrighty, and yeah. So, happy Valentine's Day to you all. I hope you have a really, really happy and loving day to all those who have someone, who know someone. Just enjoy your day. And, you know, if you're single, don't look on the lonely side of things, you know, because your friends love you too, so there's that. Alrighty folks, so for me that much, thank you very much for watching. It was a very good morning, afternoon, evening, night. Thank you so much for viewing this video. Do please give a like if you enjoyed this video. Do please comment, because it's always great. As I know, at least one person will comment in this video. I just know it. Or I hope it, at least anyway. Yeah folks, so see y'all later. And do please have Do please have a very good morning, afternoon, evening, night, wherever you are, folks. Remember to subscribe, comment, and like. See y'all later, and do please have a good day, yo. Oh, and do please have a lot of fun, yo, as well.